Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to my channel. Today we would be discussing about one of the of the we have done up to now. We have done the microcontrollers, and now we would be entering in the Cortex per part, and I would be showing you how to work on the Cortex and what are the implementation where the standards require. And this in this lab would be completely about how to create a file and how to, what would be the procedure. So first of all, you have to create a file then for Cortex and simply go to the Cortex one. And then after going to the Cortex, you simply what you have to do is that as soon as the Cortex is opened, why is taking time because the internet speed is very slow. My processor speed has much too slow. So this is my Cortex 15. The Cortex 15. And after what we would be doing is that after this is implemented, this window will be showing. You should simply go to create a new power project. You simply go to you will be entering the value of anyone. Like I will be ending dinner. So that I did the next. You have to press no, then next again, next again, next again. Here you will be selecting which port, which type of file you are using. I was using Cyclone 6, Cyclone 5, and I was using C16. So I selected it. Then I press next, so this would be open. So I would be selecting where log HTML in it and rest. What is the method I need? As I don't want to create a project, I would be simply creating a demo. But if you want it, you simply press OK button. I have already created a project, and I would be showing you how to work again afterwards. So after this, this was the procedure of creating project in it. Then this is my code that I have written. So what would we do? I have to, after to compile it, I would press over here, but as soon as I have compiled it. So this is my programmer. This would come in the second shift, not in the first shift. First, this one would be coming, it is Spring Planner. So here you simply, you need an data sheet of this of and you would be did of Cyclone 5, and you would be implementing its value over the given way. Then its programmer use them simply select for hardware settings, and there is no hardware selected over here, so it is showing none. But when you select it, after that you go to the auto detect, there would be two chips for present over here. Then the second chip, you have to upload the code from here at the file. On the whatever the software you created, and this the second one, the last one that would be created, you would be deleting it, and then you press the start button, and that's all for this Cortex. Thank you very much.